is perfect.
Well, it doesn't happen very often when you can find the top corner so accurately. It's a brilliant strike. When you look at the swerve and the whip on this ball, started outside the post and curled back in. What a technique.